show you how to make my own breakfast as a sandwich. So let's get started and show you what I'm gonna need for the sandwich. We're gonna need some bread, a plate, some mayonnaise, some ham, and some lettuce. And I'm gonna need some orange juice to drink, and this is my favorite orange juice to drink. And so we're gonna need these and put this over here like this. Put that, and my little sister's gonna do this sandwich too. So the first thing is you're gonna get your mayonnaise, open it up, and put it beside here. Get the spoons and put it in here, and then that's it. So and get some a little bit, and then you're gonna get your mayonnaise and spread it up. And the bread. So when you're done spreading it up, like I'm not still done, and this is how I have the mayonnaise on my bread right now. And this is how I'm spreading it up. You make sure you want to spread it up good. I'm done spreading this mayonnaise up. Now we're gonna put some ham on the sandwich of the mayonnaise on. So I'm just gonna get the ham. I'm gonna get some ham.
Ham?
Now I'll put it in here. Put it in here. Now my little sister's gonna pour some too.
Salt jerky. So cool.
And then I'm done putting that. Now I'ma put some lettuce.
So,
this is how far I have the lettuce on. My sandwich. Now, I'm done putting some lettuce on my sandwich. Now, we're gonna put this on top together. Put it right here. And we're gonna eat this. 3, 2, 1. Pretty good sandwich. Then I'm gonna drink some orange juice. Good. Bye guys, thank you for watching the video. Then I'll come with you and do this as a video. Or not as a video. Bye.
Bye.